morning, Brexville Broadview Heights High School. Today is Monday, March 16th, 2015. I'm Jonathan Qualls.
And I'm Gigi Caraniti. Now please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
A reminder to all students that the first meeting for the 2015 BBHHS Fashion Show is today in the Media Center. See you there. Attention Harry Potter Club. Our next meeting will be Friday, March 20th in HPHQ. Come hang out at our common room party for some video, trivia, and other fun. And now over to Jonathan.
Thanks, Gigi. The BBHHS bands participated in OMEA District 4 Large Group Adjudication event last weekend. All four concert bands performed admirably and had received valuable feedback. The Concert Winds and Symphonic Crimson Band received ratings of good, and the Symphonic Gold Band received a rating of excellent, and the Winds Ensemble received a rating of superior, therefore qualifying for state-level adjudication. Congratulations to all band members. And that's all for today's news and announcements. I'm always Jonathan Qualls.
And I'm always Gigi Caraniti. And remember,
get better every day.
You may call it in the evening, but you've only lost the night. Preset all your pretty feelings, may they comfort you tonight. And I'm climbing over something, and I'm running through these walls. I don't even know if I believe. I don't even know if I believe. I don't even know if I believe everything you're trying to say to me.